I'm just never that fortunate. I always have a dope head telling me that I'm a dope head and I need to go get treatment. Anyways, y'all gonna hear more about that in a little while.